How's it going? KG here. I'm gonna take a look at do a full play of Tomb Raider Afterlife, and I believe this picks up where TR4 leaves off, because we fight this end boss. So let's get this cutscene. So we're up in the one gate. Tripped on the edge there. We need to head to the southeast corner and jump up. You have to watch him because every like fifth shot he's got a blue flame. That's some permadeath. I don't think he can do damage when you're in this blue light here. There we go.
Before it collapses around you.
You back, Werner? No more set?
No time. Your hands, Lara. Give me your hands.
Give me your hands, child.
Good to see you again,
Werner. No!
So she gets trapped there, has to find her way out. So I don't think you can find this on tierly.net. If I can remember, I'll put a link in the comments for anybody who wants to download the game. And you can see her health there. So she's low on health.
You're not ready. Good. This looks like a safe area, but I need to find a way out.
There's some ammo here, but there's a landslide there that will kill her. But this is a door here, so we want to keep that in mind. There's some weapons in there, some guns. And this is a completely different area up this ladder. First, we'll head off this way.
Oh. Why not?
Get some help there. Let's see here. According to this legend, it seems that Seth can only be defeated by something called the Spear of the Sun in its fragments. It has been figured by Horus himself. Interesting. Looks like I need to find this spear. Looks a little low on the game. This old key. Shotgun ammo.
Good. All right, I'll take it.
Let me turn up the volume a little bit more. Nine millimeter. Now she's collecting ammo for a different gun too. Kind of checking around for ammo. I know the game, like always, I know the game pretty well, but I don't have it memorized like a robot, so.
Oh, why not? Here it is.
So there's several things we're going to need. We're going to need an Ankh, need a gemstone that goes here. Need four cogs.
I have a really bad feeling about this.
And apologize for the louder sounds. Some of these sounds in the game are all different volumes. So we need to go down here and get a cog. There's going to be skellies down here.
Good. Here it is.
So we get the cog. We need to get in this room, but we'll have to activate some skellies. To open this gate here. This is a traps area to get the shotgun. Two objects to shoot, and shotguns here. First, we can get some ammo pickups. As soon as you pick up the shotgun, there's
here it is.
Some skelly wraith enemies like wraiths. Got the shotgun. That awakens the skellies out here. So I'm just gonna go over here and wait on the skelly so he can bust this barrier. Come on, Slowpoke. Bust this book, like bookshelf.
Here it is. Good. Good.
I'm gonna pull back the skelly if she'll do it. Come on, pull it back. There you go. And push this block forward for a target to shoot to open the gate.
Take it.
find this gate that's opened. And then we got like a boss area to get one part of the spear. Or we'll find out when we get there. But it's just one of those skeleton heads with the eyes you have to shoot. And there's going to be other skellies in here trying to mess us up.
I have to get higher to be able to destroy his eyes.
So I just shoot the one bell and they come up here. There we go. Alright, so that, and that gets rid of all the skellies too, so. It's a good thing just to rush in here and do that. Let me see here. Check. Get more health here. There are health kits scattered around, but not a lot of them, so anytime you can use those health regens, it's good to do. Let's make sure I'm not missing anything here. And we'll look around for pickups. A part of the spear, I think. Spear part, yep.
Good. Oh, why not?
So we'll shoot this at the bell. Sun fragment pickups or ammo. Oh, I didn't see this one.
Here it is.
For when you get the spear.
Alright, I'll take it.
There's the Ankh. Alright, so all done in this room. If I don't get every pickup, it's no big deal. Just the main ones. I would assume they got rid of the skellies in here too. Yep, looks like it. So we got a cog out of doing all that. And, oh, by the way, some ammo down here.
Good.
I'm gonna need another object to put there. Figure it out as we go. This is going to be the... my compass isn't showing. It's the door to the left of the staircase. The cog room. So we'll head to the left here. I believe this is where it goes. That will open the door. Back the way we came. Now there's three other spots for cogs. We'll need to get those, of course. So, once you get that done, we need to head back the way we came in here.
Here it is. Good.
And these are like unlimited pistol ammo. Like your unlimited standard pistols.
Good.
They don't have as much firepower, but it's good to have them. And we're just climbing up into a new area here. Midnight Garden. Might as well start looking. There's pickups strewn around in this room here. Need all the ammo we can get.
Here it is.
If you look here, there's a lever there. Missed my pole there. You want to be pretty close to the corner. See if this works. Okay. Volume still looks a little low. She can do a super jump. Puzzle we'll need pretty soon, but need to pull a lever to raise up this cage. Lever. Come back out and get some air. There's a couple of pickups in here. pull there. There's a health kit in here. Kind of hard to get to, but it'd be worth it. Some shotgun ammo back here. Get stuck on these statues a little bit. Alright, cool. This is like a treasure room. I didn't want her to do that. Let's just fall off. Or turn around. There's a pretty important pickup in here. See it by the bubbles coming off of it? Midnight Star. I'm gonna quickly look for other pickups. I think that's about it in here. Nope, there's some shotgun ammo. I think she's had a little too much wine today. Yep. Alright, we have a pole here. I just get her back against the wall and do a half tile jump. If she'll do it right. open those doors. Now there's going to be some fire wraiths pop out, and some of these statues will come to life here. Let's see which weapon I want to use. Fire rates scream like banshees. So we had to get rid of them, so we'll have to do this tightrope walk again. Or beam walk. Might be able to swing right into this door. Let's check it. Yes, nice. So, according to our scroll, the two metal switches, middle. Or death spike traps. Let's see here. But you can move some statues. I believe this is one here. There are metal cages. That one's protecting the chest. This one's protecting the switch. You can see this decoration on the floor here. That'll lower those cages.
Here it is.
And we pick up, that's a very important pickup right there. The SMGs. And I'm just gonna hit the corner switches.
Yeah.
that will open doors in the next area. Mummies here. They will come to life pretty soon. And there's some cobras in the water. I don't think they actually show up till you get in the water. Cobra over here. A few triggers over here. This gate here has another cog behind it, but there's a back way to it. so I need to do a super jump over here. But you gotta do it on an angle. So, let's see what this, I'm never sure what kind of jumps these take. That's too far. There's a pole to grab. Some of these objects we need to shoot. And we're trying to raise these cages here. Trying to get the volume right, but we'll just see. I just have to leave it somewhere on a lower setting. Destroy false pharaohs and reveal the true ruler of the Egyptian lands.
Uh-huh. Here it is.
Right, I see the other one. We're lowering cages to move. Need to move some pillars up above. And there should be a sphere to shoot. See if I can find it. All Here it is. That deactivates some spikes here, so we can get to these switches. Oh, Laura, go. That was a phone notification. I knew there's a place to climb up somewhere.
Thank you.
Here it is.
Alright, this will raise the floor, I believe, and expose an item we need. Pillar. Alright. Here we're going to drop down to a spike trap, and we need to get to a lever quickly. Let's see how it goes. Get over far away from the, as far away as we can from the spikes. Fire race in here. We're just gonna run to the pool. Jump into the pool. And we have some holes that came out, but these mummies are awake now. To get out of this room, you have to pull these switches. Might be able to just pull one. I don't know. I'm doing it. Let's check it. Nope, you need to pull both of them.
Oh, I don't take it.
Okay, door's open now. Could kill him. I'm gonna save my ammo. We're gonna need it.
Thank you.
This room here is really interesting. This Egyptian princess comes to life. If she touches you, you turn to stone. These wind up beetles, they shoot lightning to the ceiling. So you have to worry about her touching you, the lightning beams, and there's four harpies that show up. So, let's see how this goes. Let's see how much ammo I got. 322, 228 on shotgun. All right, let's see how this goes. You can kill her. But it takes a lot of shots to kill her. I'd like to kill the harpies first. Oh shit, I got too close to the flame. He was saying you gotta watch out for that. To be really close to it. Alright, so now all we have to worry about is her. Get close. Oh shit, she touched me. Okay, I should have let that animation go there. I'm trying just to jump over her. All right, let's see the animation since we didn't see it. Okay. Man. Using a lot of ammo here. That's me. She was dying. Oh no, man. Well, I've got her right at the end there, so let's just keep it going. Okay. Alright, so you can see. Pretty epic battle there. Just about depleted all my ammo. It's a cool fight though, I like it. Let's see how I'm doing on health. About normal. Some spooters here. To show you right here, there's an opening here we're going to use later. But for now, so there's spiders up here, and you don't want to get poisoned if you can help it. I think I got poisoned. Yes, I did. Yep, got poisoned.
Stronger now.
Such a tight space, you can't really.
Good.
Okay. Narrowly escaped getting poisoned there. there's covers there. If you just run over to this edge and pull up, you can avoid having to kill them. Saving like a bandit. Go, baby, go. But we got another epic fight here. This this is a tough game, man. See what kind of ammo I got. Should I'm about out of everything. I got a few shotgun ammo. But there's a den of Black Widow in here.
All right, I'll take it. Good.
Now, they may not spawn if you don't go to the middle. I'm not sure about that. Oh, we have to go to the middle. Okay. Need a key. Alright, here goes nothing. Pick a weapon here. We're about out of ammo. Oh, she's stuck on the edge. Alright, I can't use all that ammo. That's all the ammo I got. But, alright, gonna have to get her some more health here. I feel strong. Go, baby, go, 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 go. Oh no, I got poison there. Take my last med kit there. Need to find this key. Here it is.
Here it is.
Here it is. Alright, now there's mummies in here. Thank you. This weapon here kills those mummy pretty good. Zombie mummy. By the way, I'm back in the central room here. Should look familiar. So it's time to go the back way to pick up this cog. So far I've got 2 spear parts, Midnight Star, 2 Golden Ankh, and a partridge and a pear tree. Get them. Need ammo. Back to this room. Back through this door. And we're gonna duck in here. So I think we can get out of here now. What was that? Get a save here. Now, let's see. There's a bunch of zombies in here, mummies. I'm gonna try to shoot them with my unlimited pistol. That's not working. Some of them are weak and some have more health. So I believe this raises up, but we need to get across this bridge eventually. Be honest, I haven't played that far in the game yet, but should be able to figure it out. Prove yourself worthy to be rewarded with the power of the sun. The unworthy will be judged to wander in the dust until the end of time. Some kind of something. Missed the end of that. Alright, so I do have another golden ankh. I believe it goes over here. This way is a little bit harder. I don't know if there's a specific order you need to do this in, but I'm gonna go this way. A way to come to climb up here. Not sure what that's all about. Thank you. There is a golden hourglass down here somewhere. This hatch here needs to be lowered.
Here it is.
I kind of need to look around for ammo if I can find some. Hoping for some ammo. I was using my unlimited ammo. It's not quite as strong, but I need to save some ammo. Wait a minute. Okay, sure. Making sure there's no pickups in here. Ammo. Now there's going to be some more comets pop out. And I'm just going to save my normal ammo. There's a sea hag. Eventually I'll kill him. This takes a little longer. safe here. Have to swim down where the sea hags are. Well, sea hag, there's a cog down there and a way to escape, which is not easy to find. Sea hags just destroy your health. And I mean destroy. Unless you have to worry about drowning.
I'm not strong enough.
Oh, see? So that's what you gotta put up with down here. Over there by that box is the way to escape. I almost had it. But it's easier to get turned around. I got to the switch pretty quick. I'm gonna save here. Reach safety, but I've got to get that cog wherever it's at down there. Yep, I'm gonna reload.
I feel stronger now.
Get off the spider so I can get out of here. Yes, okay, thank God. Now we're gonna look around for some pickups. Plenty of flares down here.
Why not?
Thank you. There's a button down here to flood the place. I'm looking for a button. Probably passing right by it and don't know it. Here it is. All right, I'm gonna take a minute and kill these sea hags. Good riddance. Alright. There's pickup for some ammo over here. I don't know if I can get over there. Yeah, I can. So I've gotten one cog, the other cog's on the other side over here, and I believe the water has raised the bridge. So now that the sea hags are gone, go over here and grab this other cog. had the game do a crash, bug crash here. I'm gonna cross my fingers, hope that doesn't happen. It did it again. It's crashing going back there. Right, and I'll try to load right there. There we go. See? I don't know why that fixed it, but kind of this far in the game, I want to be able to finish it. I don't know if there's too many objects in that part of the map or what's going on with it. Something's going on with it. And it may just be a random bug I'm experiencing. I don't know. May have to do with how many objects I have in my inventory. Who knows? Why is she not picking her gun out? Okay. Need to move this object over here. Thank you. I don't know. I know there's a way you can climb up back in that area, but I didn't. I just didn't run across doing it that way. This should get me straight here, though. I'm wondering, let's see. I should have all three cogs. Alright, maybe get a torch.
To not lose it.
Couple of zombie mummies in here. I hear them, but they're not popping out, so I'm gonna keep going. Yep, there's mummies over there. Follow me the whole time. There's one beetle, lone beetle. I'm gonna keep going. I could open the trap door and get him in there. fighting shit out of me. All right, got the other golden hourglass. So let's see. I guess I could go place the other cogs. You know what? I remember now. There's, when you place one of these cogs, there's a sun god down here that opens the doors. Where we can get the spear weapon. There it is. Noise. Well, that cog opens the door, but you do get the sun goddess. Sun idol. At it, but in that main hall, there's a huge pharaoh statue with
here it is.
Fire in each hand, so you're putting out the fire so you can get across. That was one. Here's the other one. Extinguish the fire. So, now that that door is open though, I can go get the spear weapon. I haven't played this part of it yet, so. But we're just pretty much going to get the weapon. Like, I haven't been in this particular area. I know the statues are all mixed up. They need to Face inward. Yes, ammo would be nice.
Alright, I'll take it.
Here it is.
Oh, shit. You know what? I didn't even know those were coming. We're just gonna sit here and shoot them. Really? Let's see what the health regen's for. Alright, what did that do? Placing that.
Here it is.
Here it is.
Place the spare parts. Alright, now we need to explore for some ammo.
Here it is.
Those dudes are alive. Alright.
Oh, why not? Good.
Alright, that's enough. Weapon. Nice. Alright, so we are all set now to get across. That's where we put up, where I put out the fires at. I think there's some ammo in here. Thank you. I don't know if you need to open both these doors.
I think I can make that jump. Here it is.
Some health. How much health do I have? Eight. I'm good, man. So, one of these pharaoh statues doesn't have an hourglass. Hopefully I saved somewhere right there. Hopefully. Yeah, okay. Jumped right into it, his fireball. freaking
strong enough.
Locusts need to go away. Where's he at? Nice. She's having a bit of a dream. Careful. That was a cool fight right there. So I believe that opens doors over here. Or a gate.
I feel stronger now. Here it is.
just gotta escape out of here, that's all. And I have not played this end part, so just winging it. So there we have it, Tomb Raider Afterlife. Cool game. Very cool game. Hope everybody enjoyed the playthrough. Feel free to give it a like and a comment if you want to be bold. Kappa. And thanks for everybody watching. I'll pick another one out and get going on it pretty soon. But that'll do it for me today. Thanks, everybody. See you next time. Take it easy.